man must be made conscious of his origin as a child of nature. Brought into right relationship with the wilderness, he would see that he was not a separate entity, endowed with a divine right to subdue his fellow creatures and destroy the common heritage. But rather an integral part of a harmonious whole.